Hey guys, just me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 I Love The Midnight Sun Challenge Part 10. And in the last episode, where we left off was we got a university welcome kit, it seems. And Ebony was gardening, and then Yusuf was just finishing up his painting. Whoa, what's going on with my mouse? Whoa, that's crazy. Whoa. Okay there. Sorry. Wow. Okay. Anyway. And he completed it for 42 simoleons. That's awesome. That's actually really, really good. So he's going to take the painting and it's going to be in his inventory right here. And yeah, basically we're just going to wait for it to appreciate. You can check the appreciated value right there. Or if you hang it up on the wall. Okay. Don't charm that snake. No. And then once you hang it up on the wall. Wow. Then you can view it and just check the appreciated value as well. But we're just gonna keep it in his inventory. Ebony, yeah, she still has a lot to do. After this, aw, she wants to visit Champs-le-Sims, France. Well, you will in a long time. So, probably when she's like an elder-ish, yeah, she'll go there. But go ahead and pay the bills of 110 simoleons. You can go ahead and recycle that once you're down here. And, I guess, well, we took care of the bees, right? No. We still can. Oh yeah, okay, we will. Okay, didn't see that. Oops. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna fast forward his painting here. I want to see how fast he's gonna do it. Actually, it's taking him a while, but that's okay. It's a large painting, so I don't mind. But all I see is green, so yeah, he's almost leveled up to level 3. There he goes. He wants to see a concert. I'm sorry, buddy, you're not going to be able to. Okay, she's upstairs hanging out with the bees. Ugh, okay, anyway. Yes. Alrighty. Put it on speed 2. Smoking the bees. And now she's going to feed them. Yeah. Yep. Alright. And then she's going to harvest the honey. Amazing. Okay, let's see. How much is that honey? We got 2 of them. And it's worth 35 simoleons. I'm actually going to keep it. Ooh, let's sell her. Deathfish for 807 simoleons. That was amazing. Really, really nice. Okay, awesome. Now we got my money. Great. Okay, she's climbing down the stairs. I love these. They take up like no space at all. So they're really, really nice. Super cool. Okay, I'm gonna fast forward here. Okay, so what I'm thinking of doing is I guess she could fish a little. I don't know. I guess I'll just have her fish like for deathfish, but that's at nighttime. She needs something else. What can she be doing? I guess I can have her start up on the sculpting though, since we do have some money and we have a somewhat of a house. Actually, let's see, how much is that sculpting bench gonna cost? Is it even in here? I don't see it. Oh, that's the gym equipment. Whoops. Whoopsies. Alright, where is that sculpting bench? Did I miss it? Oh, no, it's right here. Okay. Pedestrian sculpting station. Okay. Well, I guess we can put it over here. That's okay. Okay, this way. Sorry. Now we have 282 simoleons. Definitely need to sculpt, to fish for those death fish later tonight. So now she's gonna sculpt with clay for 3 simoleons. That's great. And I'm just gonna fast forward while they like work on the skills, because I mean, yeah. I think if you fast forward though, sometimes they like break it, but that's usually with like ice, once they be able to sculpt with ice and stuff. But yeah, getting started on sculpting now is a really great way to make money, because once you do those ice sculptures and those stone sculptures, they're gonna be really good. What happened, Yusuf? Okay, use the bathroom. You're not gonna learn the sculpting skill. Not yet, anyway. You're gonna stick with the writing and the painting. Oh, and after you're done with this, you're not gonna go back to painting. He's going to go... Oh, it's 11:39 p.m. So go ahead and eat the leftovers of some organic angelfish sushi. And you can actually, well, finish up your sculpture. You're gonna have to fish with the deathfish. Now, okay, finish that up. Come on. Let's see. Okay, there you go. Go ahead and sell that for 22 simoleons. Really nice. Just like, it's okay. And then, use the bathroom, because you're gonna want to use the bathroom later. And then go ahead and fish, choose bait, angel, oh, that's right, we don't have angelfish. That's right, I forgot. Sorry about that. My phone rang. And basically, just, I don't know if I probably cut that part out, but Yusuf, if you saw that, but he got like an opportunity to like go to Egypt and stuff, but I just crossed it out, or I didn't accept it, basically, because I didn't want him to. But yeah, she's just fishing here for death fish until like 4 a.m., I believe it is. So I'm just going to wait for her to finish this. But yeah, Leisure Day is coming in a couple of days. Oh, awesome. Oh, Rory's display pedestal Egypt in clay. That's pretty cool. Okay, anyway, she caught a nice vampire fish worth at least 100. That's really nice. So yeah, I'm just going to wait here until she catches everything, or until the death fish goes away. Yeah, we really need to get... Okay, so I'll have her fish a little bit during the day for those angelfish, because we need some angelfish. So yeah. All right, are you almost done? Okay, at 5 a.m. Okay, awesome. So she's done with that. She's going to have some... Oops. It's breakfast time, so go ahead and have some waffles, I guess. Her sleep schedule is going to be really, really, really weird and strange, but that is okay. Okay, go ahead and clean up after yourself. Then you can go ahead and use the bathroom and then clean it as well. Yusuf didn't flush. Yeah, clean the sink too, because, I mean, you're not that tired, so yeah. Might as well, while you're up, go ahead and clean everything. Oh, Ebony's birthday is in a couple of days. Yeah, and then once she becomes an adult, she will go ahead and try for a baby with Yusuf. Or Yusuf, however you like to pronounce it. Okay, you will actually make your side of the bed. Okay, that's it. Unless she's... Okay, she's gonna sleep on that side of the bed. Awesome. You wanna kiss her? Aw, she just fell asleep. Alright, you know what? Go ahead and... I'll lock that wand in. And then go ahead and use the bathroom and take a shower. And then you will... You're not hungry. That hungry, at least. Go ahead and continue writing Gruenwald, Origins of a Nightmare. I had the worst nightmare the other day too. It was like really bad. I hate it. Like nightmares to tell about. Terrible when you get them, so try not to eat late, kids. Yeah, anyway, Ebony will be waking up, let's see, 4:30 p.m. okay, that's okay. And he's just earning some money for us, and yeah, and so now we're just waiting on him to do that. So I'd like to ask you, how's your day going? Is it going well? Yay, he finished it. His first novel, 88 pages. You don't prepare stuff. Don't try to cook, even though I know you can, but don't cook. You wanna learn the fishing skill? Nah, you don't need to. You really don't need to. Okay, yeah. Sorry guys, I'm back, and another interruption, but I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. But yeah, basically, he just finished and we will receive 6 royalty payments of 31 simoleons. I don't know if I said that before I got interrupted or not, because kind of had to leave for a little while. But yeah, anyway, yeah, he's going to wash the dishes after himself and his fun. He still has a little bit of fun, so I'm going to have him go ahead and actually... I saw this option right here, and he's going to write a comic book, start comic book, because, yeah, hyperspace robo squids, sure. Ooh, this is so cool. What's this? Write a book worth at least 30 weekly royalties. Oh, shoulda. Okay, you know what? Yeah, just lock that wand in. Are you waking up soon? Very soon. I'll just fast forward. You can't do that. Okay, grow a grapevine. You can do that. How much is that? 500? Chat with Yusuf? Okay, fine. Make the bed after yourself, because why not? You should. And then I'll just have you garden in the morning up here. So go ahead and tend to your garden. And I will just follow her around for a little bit. Okay. While she gardens. And after that, I'm gonna do all this stuff. Clean the box, smoke the box, feed the bees, and harvest the honey. And then she'll go downstairs and eat, and she can go ahead and use the bathroom, take a shower. Then I will have her go ahead and actually not sculpts, but I'm gonna have her fish for some angelfish so we can earn a little bit more money. Yeah. Oh, and she's gonna have to dispose of the mandrake or the cordado bean plant as well, or a couple of plants. So yeah. Oh my god. I just had ice cream too. It's like, can't talk. But yes. Oh, she's like so sad. I know. Sorry, had a drink of water. Okay. Okay, so how is he doing? He's doing well. How far is he in the book? Halfway done. Pretty cool. Still on that same page. That's okay. Alrighty. You're not gonna buy a water slide. You're not gonna buy all these stuff. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, girl. Okay, so Mandrake was the first one that's dead. And the lettuce plant is dead, too. And the Cordado. Okay, so go up here. I'm waiting on you. Oh, too bad there's not a garbage can here. But it might not be, like, we might not be able to get a big enough garbage can here that she will, like, by herself or autonomously, like, throw it out. Throw the plants out in that one. So she might just always go downstairs, even if there's a garbage can here. So I'm not sure. Let's see. What garbage can does she go for? Wait, which plant does she just take out? One of them. I don't remember. Okay, go ahead and implant that one here. And then, oh my god, let's see. Which one died? Lettuce? No. No. Lettuce, right? Lettuce? No. One of them died. I don't remember which one because we don't... Oh my god, do we not have it? I think it was lettuce, right? It had to be lettuce. It's lettuce. It's lettuce. Okay, yeah. Go ahead and plant that right there. Alrighty. I'm just gonna wait for her. Actually, I'm curious. Okay. Okay. And then the Cordado, she's gonna dispose of that now. So I'm gonna go ahead and plant that. After she threw it out, because you can't plant it right away. Okay, so what garbage can do you go to? Yeah, the one outside, and not the one inside here. Alright, go ahead and actually plant this one there. Okay, stop it. Okay, go ahead and plant that there, and then after you're done, you already did all the stuff, and you have some more honey. You have four of those, and yay, she got beeswax, which actually beeswax and honey, you can actually, we can buy the alchemy station too, and then we can make all those, like, level per alchemy skill, and then we could start making those potions with the bee thing. It's like, I forgot what they're called, and we could sell those as well. So that can earn us a little bit of money too, but I don't know, we'll see which one's worth more, the potion or, oh no, don't drink it. I hate when she does that, drinks it. But yeah, life is sweet. What is it about the sweet taste of honey that it just makes life seem a little bit more bearable? Yeah, I don't want her drinking the honey. It's like worth a lot of simoleons, so I'll try not to do that. See, like, three of them is worth 50. Hopefully the potions are worth more, so we can just do that for the rest of a long time, I guess. So that'd just be another way to earn money. All right, then I guess if you're hungry, go ahead and go downstairs and do that, and then please don't have some honey, but just have the organic angelfish roll of sushi, or rolls sushi, whatever. And then, okay, so Yusuf just leveled up his writing skill to level 3, and as he is up here painting. What a good boy, or man. He's not a boy, he's more of a man, but you know, whatever. So he's up here painting autonomously. That's very, very nice. Let's see, he's painting a tree, purple branches, and the stem, not the stem, the stump, not really a stump, but the body of it. What do you call that thing where the leaves are? Yeah, whatever. Anyway, purple body, I guess, and green leaves, bunch of squiggly lines. Okay, I'm gonna fast forward and then watch out for oh, okay, he's done. I was gonna say watch out for Ebony, but I guess he's really, really tired, so he can go to bed, and in the morning you're gonna take that painting, and that is worth 98 simoleons. Yay. Let's see if the other one appreciated yet. No, it didn't, but that's okay. Oh, I also have him go again and smelt all these at cut all, the polished split cut. Okay, so he will do that in the morning as well. And then, yeah. Oh, and he finished his comic book. Yusuf Merino 67 action-packed page comic book titled Hyperspace Robo Squid is complete. Go ahead and clean that up. And the editors of your book want to wish Yusuf heartily congratulations, because Hyperspace Robo Squids is already making headway as a hit. Yay, he will receive six royalty payments of 143 simoleons. That is fantastic. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I just had to pause the game for a second. Just 1 second. Alrighty. Anyway. Alright, so Ebony will go ahead and fish, I guess without angelfish, but that's okay. Oh, she wants to kiss him too. Okay, just go here and start fishing. Without any bait. Okay, here's Zethfish. Hopefully you catch some Zethfish tonight. Maybe this is just a waste of time, but that is okay. I don't mind. We still have a chance of catching a fish. Though, it's taking her some time. We just sell this one for 101. Did it appreciate in value? There you go, a Zethfish for 252 simoleons. That's weird. It says 250 there. Oh, at least 250. Oh, that's okay. I get it now. She got another Zethfish. Good girl. Good Ebony. That's amazing. Yay! Oh my god, you're on a roll and without any angelfish. That is really, really nice. See, sometimes you're just lucky. Sometimes you just get lucky. So that's really, really nice. Oh, Yusuf is up. Okay. At least I gave him something to do. Oh, he's like, Ebony's in his way. Meh. Okay, fine. You can chat with Ebony afterwards, though. Ah, okay, wait. Don't prepare pancakes. Fine. Once you're down here, though, then go ahead and actually eat leftovers of waffles. Then you can use the bathroom and take a shower. And then you can go ahead and smell all that stuff. Well, actually, no. Because Ebony is finishing up now because there's no more Zethfish there. Let's see. Oh, you caught a perfect red herring. You know what? Actually, I'm going to put that in there. So you can go ahead and make sushi with that or something. Yeah. So that'll be nice. I'll put that in there. Oh, okay. I'm going to have you stop fishing now. Thanks. Okay. Yeah, I'll put these away. At least $5. Okay. Or 5 simoleons. Alright, anyway, so she is done, and I'm gonna have her actually chat with him, because, ask him if he slept well. I want them to talk, at least. Chat. Too. Awesome! So that gave him his want thing. You're not buying a shuffleboard, thing, game table thing, yeah. Okay, so, Ebony is going to go to bed, because her needs are pretty good. And then Yusuf is going to go ahead and get ready for the day. So use the bathroom and take a shower. That's a problem, though. Oh, he still needs to talk to some people. You're not a green thumb, right? All right, so I guess I can wake her up. I don't know. Go ahead and go and practice painting here. In a little while. I'm going to have her sleep for a little bit. And then, yeah. Awesome, now he's level 4 in the painting skill. He wants to get a tattoo. I can't promise you that. Sorry. But maybe in the future. I still haven't changed his outfit because it's not bad. Again, it is a little hot because they're on an island. And you can imagine it's 82 degrees. So, you know, it's, you know, eh. It's okay. Alrighty. Also, yeah, we can reach a level 6 of the painting skill. But whenever Ebony wakes up, they will chat in the morning. And then he will go ahead and smelt those metals. So, yeah. So I'm just going to watch when she wakes up. I'm just gonna have her go over here. Alrighty, stop painting. Come on. Oh no, don't drink it, honey. Don't drink it, I'm gonna sell it right now. Are you drinking it again? No, no. No, she only drank it once, okay. I'm selling a lot of beeswax, fine, no more. I can't trust you with that. Can't trust you, what are you doing? Complimenting her appearance. Yeah, go ahead. You know what, they could be flirty. Aw, they're so cute. Go ahead and do all this stuff. Kiss, and then he... nah, you don't need to... Fine, this is really heat of the moment. Kiss, whatever. I don't know, and all this stuff. I don't know, just random. Aw, yeah, you're cute. Alright, I'm gonna actually put it on speed, too. Ah. Alrighty. Okay. Is it raining outside? Yes. No. Yes. Yes, it's raining. In Simlandia, I guess. Or on this island. Yes. Now they're extremely irresistible. Well, go ahead and make out and that's it. That's it. Yeah, then you're fine. And then you're getting a little tired, but go ahead and make the bed. You're not going to go to bed yet once it becomes really late. Oh, what spoiled? The peanut butter and jelly. So you can go ahead and clean that out. And then you will go down here and write. You could have finished that thing, but nah, that's okay. Go ahead and write a science fiction novel since you want to do that. Oh, he can write a children's book. Okay, Ebony, you want to eat the leftovers of that? Go ahead and use the bathroom before him. That's what you should do before he comes downstairs. Okay, then go ahead and take a quick shower. Actually, you didn't really need to do that because you're going to get stinky, but that's okay. Eat some sushi. And somebody's going to need to clean that toilet. Oops, it was the homework effect. So I'm actually going to put the homework or the HW effect. So... yeah, that's what the book was called before I accidentally deleted everything. Oh, did that spoil too? Oh, yeah, it did. That's fine. Okay, clean that up. Sorry. Go ahead and eat again. You know what? Fine. Have waffles. Have some waffles. If that easily spoils. I probably should buy them a new refrigerator, but I don't know. I will soon. I will. Go ahead and clean that toilet, and you really do need to get upstairs before it gets too late. And go ahead and tend your garden that really doesn't really need to be watered since it rained, so that's very nice that it's upstairs. So yeah, that's kind of cool. Okay, go upstairs. And hey, this thing spawned here. I think it's on our plot of land. Is it? No, it's not. Sucks. I'm actually going to... Is my testing cheats on? No, it's not. I didn't think so. But enable true. And then I'm actually going to delete this object because it's a place for other stuff that can spawn. So yeah, it's just taking up space. And I think it's okay to delete it. We're not really... I don't think we're really cheating, you know? So, I think it's good. Okay, even though I did use a cheat, but whatever. Right? Whatever. Okay, I'm not gonna lock any of these wands in, especially that shuffleboard thing. So yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna lock any of them in. Oh, what's this? Yes, you can definitely write a book worth in at least 75 simoleons. That will give him lifetime happiness points of 1,000. That's really cool. And from the HW effect, the publisher gave him 15 simoleons, or the people gave him 15 simoleons. I don't know, something. More plants are dying. That's okay. That's all right. Oh, what was that? Was that like a little bee next to it or something? That's interesting. Okay, go ahead and dispose of the lettuce. Big deal. Then come up here again, if that's the only plant that you need to dispose. Yeah, that is. Okay, go ahead and plant that right there. And then you will go ahead and clean the box and do all this nice stuff and harvest the honey. And I'm going to sell it right after you do that because she keeps on drinking it and we keep on losing our simoleons. It's not fair. Honey once in a while is okay, but since we don't have that alchemy table yet, I'm just going to start deleting it and all that stuff. I should have kept the beeswax because they don't eat that. But yeah, I'll keep the beeswax from now on. So yeah, that's cool. Okay, harvesting that honey. I'm deleting this. 140 simoleons. How easy was that? Okay, honey, sweet, delicious honey. Sure, there's a swarm of angry bees to get by, and a sting to honey ratio is high. But for Ebony Merino, it's totally worth harvesting perfect honey. Oh, that's awesome! There it is. Okay, and then since, what do you need? Oh, Yusuf's, like, hungry. Okay, fine. You can... Oh. Okay, go ahead and eat the leftovers waffles, and I'll have her clean out the bad food since you did that in the morning. And yay, Yusuf just improved his writing skill to level 4. That's really, 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 really neat. Nice. Okay, you're done. Get the mail, recycle that. And do you have energy? Oh, yay, we got our books. I'm actually going to buy them a bookshelf since they have some money now. Oh, Yusuf needs to smelt those metals. You know what? I'll just give it to Ebony to smelt. But let me buy them like a cheap bookshelf. Like this one isn't bad. It doesn't take much space up. So perfect place to put them would be here. That's good. Yeah, that's nice. I'm happy. And then we'll open that and I'm going to put these, well, the Egyptian book I'm going to put upstairs. Do I exist? I'll put here since it's, I don't know, doesn't really have mummy or Egypt in the name. So yeah, and I'll put his books that he wrote up in here too. And yeah, and I'm going to close that. And also give the metals to Ebony so she can smelt them. Because I always forget to have Yusuf do that. And he's probably going to go to bed. Oh, he's already headed to bed. So, yeah. Okay, go ahead and smelt these while you're here. Cut all, and then smelt that, and then smelt all. Alright. It's really dark out here, too. I might save up for an outdoor light. Or buy one now. You know what? Let's buy one now. Let's just spend all our money now. Yeah, that's okay. Oops, outdoor lights are here. And then I'm gonna put one on the wall. Which one do I want though? Well, this one? This one? No. This one? No, not really. Should I just get this one? Should I? You can lift it up. You know what? I'm not really, I don't like that one. Taking me forever just to pick a lamp. A freaking lamp. I don't know what to do. Porch light. I know that's hanging from the wall. Oh, we should get a torch. I'm just kidding. We're not gonna get a torch. I don't know. You know what? Let's just get this lamp. Let's just get this lamp and be done. No, I lied. Let's just get this lamp. Okay. Okay, whatever. Let's just keep that lamp. It's 75 simoleons. It's cheapest. Really? Fine. Fine. We're fine. We're good. Okay, awesome. So we'll get those back in the morning. And once you have time, go ahead and fish here. What are you doing? Okay, that was pointless. But that's okay. That's okay. Okay, did you catch an angelfish? No. Go over here and fish for some deathfish. Stop it. Okay, and I'm gonna wait till she catches stuff. Oh, these fairy damsels are worth 100 simoleons, though. Yay, deathfish. Good job, Ebony. Getting us some simoleons so we can buy some more stuff. I just want to have enough money for the baby stuff, too, because today is her birthday. That's really, really nice. So in the next episode, she will age up, and they will try for a baby. But I will end the episode very, very soon. I think once I send her to bed and stuff like that. So, oh my gosh, she's catching so much. And Deathfish is not... Okay, he's gonna disappear now. Yay, it's leisure day and also her birthday. That's really, really, really cool. Throw a pool party. You can't. You don't have a place for a pool or any friends to invite. So I'm sorry. Go ahead and use that and take a quick shower. You're a little hungry, but that's okay. You can go to sleep. No, that's okay. Oh, the spoiled waffles are spoiled. So fine, go to sleep on an empty stomach. And then once Yusuf will wake up, he can go ahead and use the bathroom and take a shower as well. Clean out the bad food, and he will serve some pancakes for them in the morning so that Ebony will have something to eat. Oh, he wants to learn a new recipe. The only way to do that is to watch some TV, which we don't have. So I'll lock it in for now, but that'll be the first thing that I delete, like if he has a new want. But I will end this episode... Oh my god. I will end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.